into the Le Parfait jar and assemble your ChouAmi parts. So there's the press, the spring, the moat, the ring, and the cap. You just assemble it like this, lock it on, put it onto the prepared jar, put the ring on and secure it, drop down the spring and press, fill the moat with regular tap water, and put the cap on.